we done this lesson? Picnic. I hope you understood this lesson. Let me recap this lesson once again. Here, the children of a school go for a picnic along with their teacher. So when they reach the picnic spot, where have they gone for the picnic spot? They have gone to the park. कहाँ गए थे? Park पे गए थे picnic के लिए. कहाँ? Picnic मनाने के लिए park में गए थे. और वहाँ park में जाते ही क्या-क्या देखे? What did they see there in the park? They saw many children playing there and so many other items of swing and slides and so many things they have seen. And as the children were playing and playing, they reached a swimming pool. They reached a taranthal. That means it is a swimming pool. देखते देखते अचानक क्या देखे बच्चे? एक पेड़ पर कोट टंगा हुआ था. उस पेड़ पर कोट था. Then वो उसने क्या समझा कि यार ये कोट किसी माली का होगा. यहाँ कोट टंगा के कुछ काम कर रहे होंगे. So they have thought that it's a coat of the mali and he has hung it there and he has gone on his work. So the children started thinking. Among all the children, there was one boy named Ishan. He wanted to play the fool with mali. He wanted to hide the coat, make him search the coat and make him feel upset about it, where his coat has gone. So he was very much, he wanted to do this nasty work. Among all the children, one nasty boy was there and another boy by name Nilesh. He told him, what is the use of us doing this to the mali by troubling others? Are we going to gain anything? You're not going to gain anything. You're only making them feel sad. When you make them feel sad and you are happy, it's not good. So when other person is happy, you also can be happy. So he said, let us not trouble that mali. We will keep it. We'll keep that coat not hidden, but we'll fill his coat with chocolates and toffees and biscuits. Out of all the pocket money that we have brought for the picnic, we'll put some of it into his pocket so that he will feel happy and he also will be happy. So what did they do? They planned, they did what they did. They filled his pocket, coat pocket, with chocolates and toffees, biscuits, and hid themselves behind a tree, watching the mali to come and look for this for the astonishment that he's getting. And then what happens? They're waiting there for a very long time, but mali doesn't return. So one of the child says, the teacher will be upset. They'll be looking for us. Where we have gone, let us go back. So as they turned to return back to the place where the teacher is, they saw mali coming there. So again they hit themselves. And mali comes and sees his, when he takes his coat from the tree, he feels very happy. He was seeing, what is this? My coat is so heavy. What is this? He just checks his pocket and he finds that there's chocolates and biscuits and all such things in his pocket. He becomes very happy. And why he is becoming happy? Because when he was leaving to work from home, his son wanted him to get some biscuits and toffees for him. But mali had no money to buy. So he was very upset about it. And when he saw the coat filled with all this, he became very happy. And he said, God has given me, even though I have not asked anybody, God has given me this. Who has given this? God has given him, without his knowledge itself. So this is the lesson of this picnic. So let me go. I'll give you some of the meanings, English meanings. I will give you. So the first one, adhyapak. अध्यापक अध्या हाफ ध य आके मात्रा प क अध्यापक फॉर द मीनिंग ऑफ अध्यापक टीचर अध्यापक टीचर सेकंड वन तरंताल मीनिंग ऑफ तरंताल तरंताल स्विमिंग पूल तरंताल स्विमिंग पूल थर्ड वन आस पास Nearby. The fourth one, Pareshan. 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 Upset. Fifth one, Sathiyo. स आ की मात्रा थ इ की मात्रा य ओ साथियों फ्रेंड्स सिक्स्थ वन सुझाव स उ की मात्रा झ आ की मात्रा व सुझाव आइडिया Okay, so these are the English names. Adhyapak, teacher, Tarantal, swimming pool, Aspas, nearby, Pareshan, upset, Sathiyo, friends, Sujhav, idea. So these are the six English meanings I have given you. I will give you now the Hindi meanings. Hindi meanings. The first one. Hung, tangla. Hung means tangla. Second one, branch, dal. Branch of a tree. Dal, d a ki matra l, dal. Here and there. Idhar, udhar. Idhar, udhar. Here and there. Pocket money. Pocket money, jeb kharch. Jeb kharch, pocket money. Fifth one, voice. Voice, awaz. Gardener. मम्मी आपकी मात्रा की मात्रा मामी सेवेंथ वन कॉन्सेंट्रेशन कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ध्यान हम टंगा ब्रांच दाल हियर एंड देयर इधर उधर पॉकेट मनी जेब खर्च वॉइस आवाज गार्डनर माली कॉन्सेंट्रेशन इधर उधर आई गिव यू द शब्द अर्थ. शब्द अर्थ इज द मीनिंग ऑफ हिंदी टू Sorry children, concentration is dhyan. So, these are the Hindi meanings. Now, I'll give you the shabda. Shabda is the words of Hindi to Hindi. Meanings of Hindi in Hindi itself. That is Hindi, that is shabda. Now we are doing this shabd arth. First one, tarantal. I told you tarantal. What is tarantal? Tarantal is swimming pool. So, tairne ke liye. तैरने के लिए बना छोटा तालाब. छोटा तालाब क्या है? स्मॉल लेक. तालाब मीन्स अ पॉन्ड. सो दिस पॉन्ड इज मेड फॉर द स्विमिंग पूल. दैट इज तैरा तरंथाल. दिस आई गिव यू द इंग्लिश मीनिंग आल्सो अगेन. ओके सो तरंथाल तैरने के लिए बना छोटा तालाब. सेकेंड वन दाल. What is dal? I've given you already. Dal is branch. In Hindi it is called dali. And another word, shakha. Shakha. Dali or shakha. Any one word of this can be written. So dal is dali or shakha. So this is branch. The third one, avashya. Avashya, zarur. What is a zarur? Importance. It is necessary. Necessary. Avashya, zarur, necessary. शकाकर. और सुनिए शकाकर तंग करके. तंग करके इट इज ट्रबलिंग. वाई ट्रबलिंग?
okay?
Now here, Shapakar tang karke by troubling. Mushkil, mushkil. Mushkil is katinai. Katinai, difficulty. So katinai mushkil is difficulty. Katinai. Upay. Upay. What is upay? I told you upay is idea. Tanika. Tanika. That is idea. Making an idea. Upay. Tanika. Idea. So next we got sujhav. Okay, let me repeat this once again. तरणथल तैरने के लिए बना छोटा तालाब स्विमिंग पूल डाल डाली और शाखा इट्स ब्रांच अवश्य जरूर नेसेसरी शकाकर तंग करके बाय ट्रबलिंग मुश्किल कठिनाई डिफिकल्टी उपाय तरीका आइडिया सुझाव सलाह प्रतीक्षा प्रतीक्षा इंतजार 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 वेटिंग सलाह इज उपाय सुझाव सलाह उपाय और इट कम्स अंडर सेम थिंग दिस इज ऑल्सो आइडिया ओनली एंड प्रतीक्षा इंतजार वेटिंग नाइंथ वन अनजाने बिना जाने So here, what is this? Anjane, bina jane, something that happens without your knowledge. Your children say anjane something that's happening without your knowledge bina jane something that happens without knowledge then zarurat mand जिसे जरूरत हो ओके नाउ जरूरतमंद जिसे जरूरत हो दैट समथिंग समबडी नीड्स सम एनीथिंग दैट इज वांटेड बाय समवन is something that is needed by a person. Next one, madad, sahayat, sahayata. That is a help. Okay. So, sujav, salah, or upay. That is idea. Pratiksha, intezar, waiting. Anjane, bina jane. Something that happens without knowledge. Zaruratman, jise zarurat ho. Something needed by a person. Madad. सहायता हेल्प
टू
ओके चिल्ड्रन दिस आर द इंग्लिश मीनिंग हिंदी मीनिंग एंड शब्द दैट आई एम गिविंग यू गो थ्रू इट एंड रिपीट द वे आई हैव टॉट यू एंड राइट इट इन योर नोट्स इन योर बुक्स आई विल बी सेंडिंग एंड सेंड इट थ्रू द व्हाट्सएप थैंक यू